Hey guys!
Today on Working Class Outdoors, we are
joining Jay and his son
Gannon or G-Man,
whatever you want to call him. They're headed down to our friend Lloyd's farm for a quail hunt. It's Gannon's first quail hunt and his daddy's first. I don't know if it's his first quail hunt. I know it's definitely the first one he's ever tried to video. Anyway, Jay got some good footage. Did Gannon kill a bird? I think he may have killed one. I think they wound up killing about 8 or 9 that day. The guys really took their time and gave Gannon a lot of pointers and tried to help him along. And he figured out they're pretty hard to kill. They're kind of fast. And Jay figured out the same thing trying to video them. They're fast trying to video them too. But they managed to get a few and learn some things. The dogs were working good that day. It was a beautiful day here in Randolph County, and at the very end, you'll see a couple of pictures where Jay grilled them up on the grill. Anyway, we hope you enjoy it. Give us a thumbs up if you like the video. Subscribe if you haven't. As always, remember, working class outdoors. We're working for a living.
Living for the outdoors.
God bless, guys.
Bye, guys.
And a quail hunting we will go.
Stretch your legs.
They went way over there.
Come on up here with us.
Reggie? Go ahead, let's on up there.
Never run with a gun.
I know. I'm going to say run. I'm going to say hustle. Walk fast. He's locked up already. Tell him what to do, Lloyd.
They were just for me. fast. Check your safety, Gannon. That was beautiful. They're fast, aren't they, Gannon? He's not used to shooting anything moving that fast.
They getting out. If it's windy,
right,
they even do worse.
I didn't shoot the first. I wanted him to see it.
Yeah. Hey, that was a good try, though, buddy.
All right, you know we got one here and one right back. Yeah.
You got a feel for it now. Mm. They're fast birds, aren't they, buddy? You really got to be on your toes. Remember, you're standing there, Buchanan. You need to put most of the weight on your front foot and kind of lean into
it. Yeah, I was going to sit here and tell you, you know, you was kind of standing like, you know, real close together. Spread your feet apart and have
you
kind
a good
of
base.
Like this. Or you put it on your shoulder and go ahead and be ready. And then when that bird flies up, you know, if you already stand here, go ahead and take your safety off and then be ready.
Right.
When that bird comes up, oh, just pull up the sheet.
Oh, here he is. So the setter saw the tip of the corner's tail locked up. She's back in the room. Watch, Gannon. Pay attention now. Watch and learn. Spread your feet out, buddy. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Go get him, Gannon. Go get him.
Cut dead. 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 Cut dead. Dead. Cut dead. Dead. Dead.
Wait, Gannon. Don't shoot, Gannon. I wish I'd got that on. I don't think I got that on camera.
This stuff never is.
Dang it. Let him go and catch him again. You see that, Gannon? He caught that bird with his hands. Now you should be able to shoot one with a shotgun.
Deal. Hot day, Dad. Good girl. Here.
Good girl. Here.
Your
safety?
My darn gun bar hit the creek. I couldn't go that further.
That was awesome right there.
This way you want to come.
We didn't knock your safety off. Way to mount your gun, Gannon.
We'll put your gun up on your shoulder.
Put your finger on the safety. Don't push it off until it gets up.
Get ready.
Once it gets up, take it off. If it flies up, it goes to the front or to the left. You take the shot, okay? Walk a little bit farther forward.
Well, he's in there again. All right, shuck it. Let's get him, Lloyd. Oh! Got him. Dead bird. Low bird, low bird. Feeling safe, Gannon?
Feeling safe? Yeah. Hey, good job.
There you go. They never fly where you want them to.
Good gracious!
Woo! Yes, sir.
So two of them landed in here. Dead.
There could be another one in there. You never know.
This might really go for me.
sir.
Ah, dang it.
You could have shot over my head. I'm on the ground. I can see him still.
You should have shot him.
Man, that bird's full of
smile. That is beautiful right there. Them dogs are just a hunting.
Walk on in there, Gannon. Got up early. I think he's hurting. Yeah, I think he's going down.
That was a wild bird. Could you tell how he was pointing? That tail wasn't his. We didn't even kick him up.
Huh?
We didn't even jump him. He flew off all his sail.
That's kind of what I felt. He went early.
Yeah.
Well, he didn't go early. He was wild.
Is that a wild one, you think?
Yeah,
he's a wild one.
Sweet. Got into some wild quail here.
You get him?
I'm on relocate. Careful.
You reckon it's dead?
Whoa!
I'm low, Lloyd, so you can shoot over my head, okay? I don't see the bird, I'm looking. You reckon it went to cover? There it is.
Yes, sir.
Get him, boys. Get him, boys.
I don't know. I didn't see him get up.
They get him? I think one of them's on it.
Whoa,
that was a wild one, wasn't it?
Yeah, wild.
Sweet. He's pointing again. He's pointing again. Is he dead? Yeah, he's got him.
Yeah, he was dead.
Sweet.
Not dead. Good.
Don't let him get away. All right. Wild quail right there.
I killed it.
Awesome. Awesome. Get him. Got him. Sweet. Put it on your shoulder, buddy. You got it. Put it on your shoulder. You're making me tired just looking at you. Making you a man, slowly but surely.
We got two birds we're going to put out for him.
Safety off. Sure needs to be. Shoot him, Danny, shoot him. Walk toward him, buddy.
Walk toward the bird.
Walk toward the bird. He's fixing to fly. Walk toward him fast. You better catch him. No, oh, he ran away. There you go, there you go. Did he get him?
I don't know, he went down.
I saw him go down. I don't know if he landed. Walk over there and check him out. Oh yeah.
Follow that bird with that bead and pull the trigger, okay? This time I'm gonna let you take it. 3.
Shoot him, Gannon.
Go up there and kick him up.
Go up there and kick him up, Gannon. You can see him.